Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him. Everything that lives is designed to end. Everything that lives is designed to end. Everything that lives is designed to end.
Thank you.